what's this port called?
Nakiwaga.
We're at Nakiwaga Port. We're about to get on the ferry to go to Ssesse Islands, precisely Bugala Island, or Kalangala is the town. And it's pretty grand. Oh, there's actually some Muzungas coming off now. So people are coming off the ferry right now, and then afterwards we'll be able to go on.
Stay refuel and stuff, I'd imagine. So,
yeah. Yeah, so he's very. Jason. Hello. What's up?
That was. Yeah. Right. Running along. Got about 2.5 hours to go, 2 hours to go.
Thank you for that insight.
Hello.
We're at Marembo Beach Resort in Ssesse Islands. Oh, I'm on some mud. Okay, now I'm in the sand. But it's really nice. Sandy beaches. The water is clear.
Oh, there we go, it's labelled. That's loaded. That's
loaded. Now I'm in the water. Jason's in the water, I'm going to join him. You could just walk a mile. What? Yeah, probably.
It would take me about half an hour.
But turn around, Jason.
Turn around, bright eye. Everything is all apart.
And I need you now, tonight. Oh. No! Damn it, Jason.
Cool. I bet it's like when there's like loads of people here, it's like fucking crazy.
Yeah. That's our room.
If the sun was above us, this would be like so clear. Hello.
Hello.
It's really shy.
That's quite funny. Little dip in before sunset.
I just put some cream on my hand. Nah, we'll get edited out. Wow, shake. Funny.
Shake that booty. Weather is cloudy, but it doesn't look like it's gonna rain, which is good.
Well, hopefully not. Yeah.
Actually, it's just raining on my hand.
Actually.
So, yeah,
oh,
it's drizzling on my hand. So yeah, we're gonna find some stuff to do, hopefully.
Hopefully not get too wet.
Yeah, and then we're gonna. Actually, we're gonna have some breakfast now, and we're gonna find some stuff to do, and hopefully the weather will get a bit better. I mean, it's not raining, man. It's just drizzling. Okay.
Ciao.
Ciao. We've just come back in from our bike ride. This is our lovely room. It's a cottage. That's our bed. And here is our little friend, Mr. Lizard.
Hello, Lizard.
Yes.
It's quite still. I'm surprised it's not scared of me.
And if you go out of the door, there's the lake. It's very nice. The sun's coming out, finally.
And
we're gonna go in. Yes, not the river, not the sea.
Not the ocean?
Not the ocean, not the swimming pool. Wow, that is a lot of sweat.
What?
Nice.
Oh, it's quite a lot of sweat. It is sweaty today.
Yeah. Have you seen our friend?
No.
I'm scared it. I'm waiting for our... We went for a bike ride. That was fun. Oh, there's like a basketball hoop, but I'm not sure whether it works.
I mean, I think it'll work. I don't
know. Yeah, but I think it's down.
Am I the only people on the way out?
Yeah, I think we are. Everyone's very excited when they see us. Well, the kids.
I haven't seen them in the forest today.
Well, except for the people who are staying here.
I don't know, because they're left.
Yeah, but I saw them in the car.
Oh, wait, you mean the people next door to them?
Mm.
Okay, they're the ones doing the drive thing.
Yeah.
Maybe we should come.
No.
Maybe, I'm sure they're doing the whole thing.
Yeah. And we're hopefully getting our canoes. Canoe?
Canoe around there.
We'd like to go to that beach over there. Yeah. Because it's got like a pointy bit where the beach ends. Jason, your thoughts?
Beachy keen.
What are you talking about?
Okay. I don't like being on camera.
Okay. Ooh, what is that?
I don't put this anchor on my chest.
You're going back in the shade soon. Yeah. Look, look, look. That's the monkey. There's loads there. How was the water, Jason?
Cold.
It wasn't that cold. take it from here, wouldn't it?
It was wet, so I'll give you that.